and beating the hell out of your fellow man. That's what keeps me healthy. And now, using training methods as expected, it's going to work for you. With BJ's Fit for Football, watch those pounds fall off. I'm down to 300 pounds using exactly the method I did to play my game. I mean, who are they going to trust to get fit? A man who can rip your arm off and beat you to the wet end? Or is I'm a robust instructor who wouldn't get drafted by the local hot shot? Hell no. BJ's Fit for Football, out now on Beta and VHS. Remember, to win the game of football or life, you have to annihilate everything in your past in a blind race.
Ever since Linda started working.
Mr. Versetti.
Colonel.
Thank you for coming. Please sit. Lobster?
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. I've been carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right that you kill Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
For this kindness, I'll reward you. And then we will find your money together. He will be at his penthouse, half drunk, probably. Use this.
Hey, I don't think this guy's a member.
Maniacs and criminals. The others.
Yes, but it's all the same.
No, Amy, it isn't. Anyone can hit a home run. In baseball, you stand around the field, dividing your salary by 162, waiting for some action. Talk to a guy who just played an hour of football. He's been in the trenches getting Agent Orange force drink poured all over his head to keep him from taking an innocent life. One is a game for men, the other is a game for fans who like wearing a button-down shirt. They call baseball a national pastime. If that means making $1 million by standing around all day, count me out. I'll work for you.
Just like me, I can tell you.
Yo, baby, it's cool. I just want you to know what I did.
I do? Jeez, over yourself. You must have a testosterone imbalance like all those jocks who shower with other men. You can't
hold
them
to
hold out of your business.
And I'm making a comeback. I'm a very competitive person, I grant you, but I ain't got no testosterone imbalance. That little mustache you busting out looks like you should be talking about some hormone problems, girl.
Excuse me? What did you say?
Oh, damn, baby. You're so ugly, you make blind kids cry.
BJ, you better stop being a bully just because I'm not into the jock scene. I like sensitive guys, you know, like actors or rock stars or that kind of thing. Not some great big honking giant that has to tell everyone how important he is.
Well, I didn't...
Somebody called him a sweaty dwarf.
I'm gonna shut that big mouth of yours.
He's got a blade.
Stop running, you fat slime ball.
Keep away from me, you cheap bastard. Oh, sweet Jesus. I've wasted my life and my looks.
Stand still and I'll make it quick.
I'll pay you double, dummy. Double!
But you're squealing. No one cares, Batso.
Route 10, 7, South, Lake Point. Suspect on foot. Respond to a 10, 71, South, Lake Point.
Here you are, punk. Give me your face.
Now, how's it done?